Let's begin. I'll put our webinar on record. And first of all, I want to introduce myself. I'm Alexey Romanov, and today we'll have a kind of 40 to 50 minutes discussing about the way how to entrepreneurs can retain their customers and what business opportunities Global Intellect Service offers to people worldwide. Just short introduction about me. I'm Alexey Romanov. I'm an expert in IT solutions and loyalty systems. More than 14 years I'm used to work on managing position in IT companies, and in the peak I had more than 1,000 employees with 7 branches. Now I'm with Global Intellect Service, and at the moment my team is 81 partner from 4 countries. And being expert in Austria, I have experience in new countries opening. Here my Instagram. If you wish, you can easily follow me there. But let's go ahead. Let's talk a little bit about current trends. More and more we see around us what people spend most of their time with different kind of gadgets. Mostly it's smartphones, and from very early ages till let's say pensioner age, the people use the gadgets to make their life easier. And this why the Dave Lewis, CEO of Tesco, it's one of the biggest European retailers, he said, if you want a customer to be in your business, so be in his phone. So be in short connection with your customers. Give him as much as possible reliable information, and then customer may become your regular customer, and then at in his turn he can make even some more for you. If you take a look on that page, you will see what more and more utilization of mobile phones started for last 10 years. If 2009 was less than 1%, now the web traffic goes mostly via mobile phones, and it's more than 50%. And based on some researches, we see what people mostly use mobile devices to search for food and beverages, health, sport, and different kind of information what they want to know more. But 78% of shoppers would like to have kind of personalized offer from the businesses what they already visited. So it's mean that people expect some more if they got in contact with particular venues. And also some part of statistics, what regular customers or repeat customers are responsible to generate at least 40% of store revenues, and it's quite high. Another information is what likelihood of next purchase for regular clients is increasing from one to another purchases. And here you see it very easily, from first to third purchase, it's double chance to get that customer another time. And here is a kind of picture of it's kind of pool, and it's very well illustrates the customer or client life cycle for small, medium and micro businesses. So entrepreneur, he is on left side, he is trying to attract new clients to fill that pool. But due to some reasons, some clients are leaving. And it means he need to involve more and more budgets. He need to spend money, time, and do some more efforts to bring new and new clients. And it's kind of endless story. And most of entrepreneurs, they use many, many tools to generate the leads, to inform the potential customers about the possibility what that particular venue offers or can offer to a client. And with disputes between marketing guys, where to spend the money, to spend money to increase customer loyalty, or to spend more budgets for customer acquisition. And here you see what most of the businesses, they don't use loyalty programs, so they don't involve their customers in some close relations. And most of the loyalty programs are presented in old style form. It can be paper card, the coupons, or discount cards. Another statistical information, what probably will be interesting for you, it's what 91% of customers do state what they are ready to provide recommendation of the businesses, what they visited and where they were happy of. But only 11%, so just one ninth of total number of businesses ask for recommendations. And it's quite a dramatical story. And not every entrepreneur is thinking about customer lifetime value. By the way, please type 7 if you are aware what does it mean. Customer lifetime value. So, I will just give some short introduction. So, if I'm a restaurant and I have one client, he came to me and never came back. So it's one-time client, and even I got from him, I don't know, $100. It's kind of peanuts. But if I have a client who spent in my business, let's say, even $75, but he came to me regularly, and he comes to me regularly, and which means what I can count, what that client will give me regularly his money, even 75, but for a long period of time, I can count on him. And I need to make relations with him stronger, reliable, and let's say, count on his loyalty. But how do we do it? First of all, we need to know our clients. And for this, we need to somehow to digitize our client database. Unfortunately, nowadays still exist some businesses where they have just a book with the name of the clients. Some businesses, certainly, they have advanced tools, but more or less it's so-called occasional maintaining the client's database and collecting information. And during that process, certainly there are some issues what not let many of entrepreneurs have let's say actual data due to some changes in customer's life. They may change the name, they may change the phone number or email, and it's mean what such a customers will be not available for the business owner to attract them or give some more information what is necessary to make a decision or to put them in a situation to make a deal. And I think many of you had many different kind of loyalty cards. Especially preparing for webinar, I collect mines, and it's such a pile of discount cards from different stores. And certainly, I never carried with me there in my office, and I don't have them. And here, picture is very well illustrated what it needed time. We trying to find our card, but it's not always with us. So we miss opportunity to save some money or to get some more reliable information from the businesses we visiting. But how to be in contact with the customers? How to maintain the customer buying activity? For this, it's obviously we need to have some unique bonus system and to promote in front of our customers what repeat purchases are good for them and motivate them to make repeat purchases. System need to be aimed to increasing an average bill, so this will in its turn increase the revenue of the venue. And solution on customer based digitalization and word of mouth marketing launching, because it's most powerful marketing tool to involve the new customer to the business. Certainly, to know what the customers are thinking about our business, we need to have a strong and reliable feedback tools. And we in many businesses it's a problem, but actually it's good when the business owner thinks about employee performance management, so it the entrepreneur can control some key indicator of his employees. And certainly the some information tool how to inform and give the reliable information to our customers. And all this is possible to do within a mobile application. And actually the entrepreneur easily can build his own application, but he need to think in advance about expensive development. It should be definitely, it will be involved paid maintenance, high cost of additional features what need to be implemented or added, because during the time something changes and we need to provide some more features to our customers. In case of updates like operational system or whatever, or new version available, so it's also application also need to be updated. And if it's application dedicated to only for one business or one business segment, there is a high chance of application uninstalling, because some customers they don't have enough space on their gadgets. And they don't want, if they use application only occasionally or they did not use it for a long time, the most probably they will uninstall it in favor of another application. And additional budget for app promotion. So customer need to know about your app if you want it work in full speed, in with full capacity. But to compare with the previous variant, we can offer to business owner UDS app. What already include paid updates. It has subscription fee and extensive features. And actually, we have quite a large user database what already exists. Improvement and modification of the app are based on feedback from entrepreneurs and users. So we are not developing simply app, we are listening our customers, our entrepreneurs and users, and we put in the app most needed or most required features. Certainly, a very important important case is reliable servers ensure the stable operations of the app and protection of users' personal data. It's quite important to not violate any laws, and this is why we are thinking and we are fulfilling all the requirements what local laws in different countries ask us for. So let's talk about UDS from Global Intellect Service. UDS, it's a digital platform for small, medium and micro businesses. And so far we have more than 6.5 million downloads. And here you can see the graph how it grows. In the very beginning, in 2017 or 16, sorry, it was just 300. But when the application started, it was 2015. It was zero downloads. It was very beginning. So within 5 years, it grows to 6.5 million downloads for App Store, so information is from App Store and Play Market. And a number of companies would select UDS app to support their business operations also grows. And we see now it's roughly about 11,000 businesses already on the platform and use and communicate with their customers to benefit from our application. We have at least one company in 65 countries and app speaks on 29 languages so far. And we still improving the language capacity, and we our developers are adding new languages all the time. And here is a kind of picture of UDS evolution. Initially in 2005 it was generation one, it's left picture. It was a simple, very simple app with six buttons. Three of them were working. So it was kind of my points, invite and discount. Then in 2017 appeared generation 2, end of 2017, and it was already somehow very advanced application with many features. And next generation, generation 3, appeared on a new platform. It's what we have, or our customers have now. It's UDS app, and since January 2015 there were about 50 different updates performed, and all of them they free of charge for license owner and for the clients. And it's quite convenient, it's absolutely free for the customers who download for their smartphones that app. And what our app, or what is the offer from Global Intellect Service? It's actually three different apps and CRM system for the business owner. UDS, it's a customer application. It's an app what available for iOS and Android. It's ready to use loyalty program and tool for customer communication. Also, UDS contain word of mouth marketing system and statistical and analytical information available based on customer behavior. And certainly marketing tool to operate the customer database. How does it work? It's very simple. First of all, the customer need to download the app. It can be done somewhere by invitation of someone, or it can be done on the venue, or simply by having the link. Then customer need to register himself in the app and scan the code of the cashier just to activate his bonus card on certain venue where he is now. And then the cashier simply enters the code or scans the code of the customer and perform the payment. And after payment is done, the customer will have notification to evaluate, to provide his feedback, how was his experience with venue, how he liked the service, whatever. And it's quite important that information will go directly to business owner or to nominated person from business owner, not to the waiters or to the serviceman who did the service, but directly to the owner. So it's kind of direct channel between customers and entrepreneur. Also, it's extended bonus system in the application with referral marketing. Here on the picture you see what some company offers 10% cashback and some points, what we always see in real time, how many points we have in each place what we have visited. And the recommendation system shows us how many percentage from the bill of invited by us, effectively invited by us persons will go to us. And here in that example we see what 5% from the level one, to from the person whom we invited, will come to our balance, and 1% from level two and 1% from level three. So it's from one side it's not important, but from another side it's always by getting some small points for recommendation, the person who starts such a recommendation will think, okay, by my recommendation someone came to the business, probably I need to also visit it and spend the points what I already collected. But just want to underline what all the percentages can be set up by business owner by himself or with the help of the partners of Global Intellect Service or implementing companies. And the bonus program has many levels, what is quite convenient, from base to up to 5 different levels, and last 4 levels can be named by business owner by himself depending of the profile of his business and what is more let's say reliable or actual for his business. And recommendation work I already explained, here is a bit different numbers, but they also exist, and business owner can put any number what he thinks will be enough or good for his business. The customer communication, it's a direct dialogue with the customer, and customer can put some feedback or write a message to the business owner, and business owner will have a chance to communicate and answer some information. And certainly the feedback about from the visits, it's quite important, and it shows if everything okay in the business or something need to be improved. Because sometime we potentially as business owners even don't know what something is wrong in our business, and we continue do the things what not attracting anymore our customers. And here you see different marketing tools like special offers, like information about customer rewards and welcome points. Certainly it's individual status and discounts what can be applied in business, and push notification what can be delivered to your customers twice a week. And it will go to selective customers or to all your base. Just imagine all your customers in same time can get actual information from you about the actions or promo what you have in your business. I think it's quite good. So we came to another application. It's UDS Cashier, and it's needed to register the purchases on your venue, to see the history of purchases by the cashier. It's kind of individual application for the cashiers who operate this money. It also has possibility to invite your customers to your business, apply the collected points, and here you can manage the cashier profile in case you need it. And the next application, what is quite interesting for business owners, because it shows the statistic of client registration, client purchases, the communication with the clients available, and feedback. Business owner can see in real time the feedback what provided by the customers, and certainly statistic by price list and the offers, and all these. Just want to highlight it. It's available in real-time mode. So being in your business trip or on your vacation, you can see all information and all operations, what's happening in your business. We as partners, we offer to our entrepreneurs, certainly it will be their choice, but we offer to think about the way how to retain the customer in the business and avoid discounts, but to move to cashback. Even with the same percentages, cashback let the businesses have more money in their cash desk, and it will motivate their customers to come again, because they always have some balance of their points available to spend in that particular business. It's not the obvious question how to manage the client satisfaction, but I already touched it a little bit. And we have that tool, and we in certain cases we can move the angry client to the happy client, just listening what he's thinking about our business, and react quickly on his negative information or negative feedback. Certainly for business owners in CRM system available such a panel with all feedbacks, and we see it can be all 5 or 4.5 like here, or even more. Certainly there are different kind of analytics available, like ratings of the customers who recommending more, who comes more often, who spend more money, and all that information is available in CRM system. It's cloud-based and part of our UDS app. And coming back to the task with the pool, UDS app can definitely close the wolf of leaking your customers, and all your customers will remain with you as long as you wish, or as long as they are still alive. And this will provide enough benefits for business owner to grow with his business and to be happy, to be happy from his happier clients. And how to apply for it? You need to, there are four steps, four effective steps, how to make how to foster your customer loyalty. It's involve your personnel to improve the customer service quality, to manage your accounts, to regularly manage your accounts in social networks and be visible for your customers. Stay in touch with customers, consider their opinion and feedback, and set up the loyalty program. And it's quite easy. First of all, you need to register, fill in your profile, your company profile in the app, create your personal loyalty system, or use the ready-made solution based on studied cases, what can be used as a referral to you. And after this, you simply can enjoy the revenue growth and the number of your customers growth. Here you can see what we have three main tariffs. It's if we're talking about full functionality, what I already described, it can be subscription fee for $100 a month, or you can decrease that amount to $30 a month, but in that case you need to buy license for your company for $900. And looking for such a numbers in perspective of 2 years, you simply can see what buying the license or buying the license smart, it's more economically efficient for business than to subscribe to pay license through subscription fee. But if the business want to start or just to introduce the loyalty card or bonus card for the businesses, certainly they can go for limited functionality. So it's just a place or profile of the company in our app with bonus cards, but without news channel, push notification, and extended statistics and analytics. So, and it will cost for you only $30 a month, and you can start to digitize your client database and actually to provide to your clients some bonus cards. And what do we do? How do you like the application? How do you like the offer what Global Intellect Service provide to entrepreneurs worldwide? By the way, it's accepting China, but worldwide we can manage. Now we have already businesses connected to our app in different countries, different continents, and South and North America, the Europe, Africa, Asia. So almost everywhere we have at least one business who works with our application. And as a next, I want to show you some more information how the people who are thinking about opening their own business or who is thinking about extra source for them, what they can or how they can benefit from collaborations with Global Intellect Service. And Global Intellect Service is a company who is operating on the market for 5 years, offers two ways, it's franchisee and partnership. And let's talk first of all about franchisee. And it's same as franchise, we compare it with traditional franchise. So For traditional, we need a good idea, the description of the business processes, but in many cases, we need to establish our own infrastructure and assemble team who will whom you need to train to perform some tasks. And you need to buy regularly the goods and products to replenish your stock for selling or performing something, and certainly with a royalty fee. And what about franchise from Global Intellect Service? Certainly we have a good idea, and as I said before, we let the businesses to be in smartphone of their customers. And UDS, I will not repeat it, but it's a mobile app for iOS and Android, what has many, many tools to retain your customers in your business. Business processes, they are described, and you can find that description in partnership agreement, in ethical code and direct kit. It's kind of manual for partners, what and how to arrange the business processes for their own and to be successful on the way of selling and implementing licenses, so for involving new partners in the business. And every partner has his back office, what available 24/7, and in real time shows information and let you invite or sell licenses, invite the new partners or sell licenses, and see all turnover related to your business. So we don't need infrastructure because we are IT company and we available already in worldwide, but at least one company exists in 65 countries. And many languages available for the customers and business owner, depending of the region. And training of staff, we also has the system what what let newcomers to be successful, and all the partners are taking care about newcomers and help them to understand and to be good enough in to perform the processes. Also, we have GIS University. It's a educational platform for new partners. There are speakers online. It's webinars like now, or there are on-site or off-site trainings. What arranged by partners with different levels to support their career growth. And we don't need to buy regularly goods and products because we have UDS, and since you buy it, you have certain number of licenses in your package, or you simply can take another licenses and sell it from the basket of the company. And it's quite important to you don't need to invest more money. You simply get the license from the basket and you can rent it out or you can sell it and get your fixed commission for such operation. And with no royalty. We have only kind of maintenance or subscription fee for our back office. We pay for it, but no royalty depending of your turnover. So as long as you're active, you use your back office, you operate with your licenses, and you involve more and more partners in our business. And for 5 years of existence Global Intellect Service, we simply grow, and it's only beginning. We go ahead. We have very ambitious plans, and our market is full of businesses what where UDS will be helpful. Yeah, we already mentioned about quite good statistic of growth for downloads and usage of by businesses, and how to start collaboration with Global Intellect Service. You may ask yourself, but the answer is quite easy. First of all, you need to read very carefully partnership agreement and pay the contract annual fee. It's for first year it's $160, and then to pay for $40 a month for your back office. So it's kind of your workplace where you operate with your licenses and your partners. And what packages do we have available? At the moment we have three different packages, and it's a business, it costs 1,300, and it includes one license. It's a premium with six licenses, and the cost is 3,800, or it's VIP package with 12 licenses and cost 6,200. So it's VIP package is most convenient, and many partners use it to perform their business because it simply has no limits except the weekly income as much as $50,000. Just remind you about the prices for the licenses. So one license can be sold out for $900 or rent it out for $100 a month. And if it's rented out for $100 per month, we as a franchisee, we get to our back office $80 every month. Also with the intermediate tariff, it's kind of installment fees, up to 9 months, the entrepreneur can pay $150 and every month he partially pay for the value of license, $900. And in that case, franchisee will get $100 every month. Or if it's sold out and business owner paid $900, we as a franchisee will get those $900, and from $30 a month we will get to our back office $10 every month from subscription fee. And what is quite important, you don't need to wait as when you're working for someone till end of the month or till end of the quarter, whatever. Money comes to your back office instantly. It's instant payments, and you can use those money to send them to bank account or to your Visa or MasterCard. It's quite easy, and we're proud what company offers us such possibility. And let's simply count the profitability of VIP franchise as most advanced and most convenient way. So let's consider what we sold out all 12 licenses. What can be done not for, let's say, for 1 month, or what can be done for 1 year, but nevertheless, it will generate for you some profit. So 12 licenses with 900, it's mean we will get 10,800. And just to remind you, we spent for this $6,200. Additionally for this, we will get from those 12 licenses $120 every month for the period of using those licenses by businesses. Or alternative way is to rent it out, and just we have 12 licenses with $80 every month from each, and at the end $960 per month for subscription as long as businesses use our licenses. So it's quite good, don't you think? And certainly, as I mentioned before, if we rented or sold out every license, we can take from company basket more, and then we get for VIP franchise $300+. It's our fixed commission plus $10 every month from subscription fee, or it's $50 every month from renting the company's licenses to businesses. And a few more words about the partnership program from Global Intellect Service. It's called Smart Business. It's franchise Smart Business. And how do we activate it? Also, no secret anymore. You need to be partner and sell at least one license. And then the partnership program will be open to you. So you buy franchise, you follow the trainings and learn the app, you sell or rent out one license, and yeah, your partnership program is activated. And again, we see the known numbers with different franchises. I just want to show you how to what are benefits from each of them. Let's say you became a partner and you invite someone, and inviting for people for different kind of packages of franchise, you will get different revenue for recommendation. If you invite the person for business package, you will get $90. If it's a premium package, you will get $500. Or if you invite to VIP package, you will get $1,000 your personal recommendation reward. And there is also team rewards based on point of value. PVs, what are associated with each package, what you or your partners selling off. And you see what for business it's equivalent of 3 PV, for premium it's 10 PV, and 20 PV for VIP package. And how does it relate to the business? I will simply explain how it was for me, and just short so small information what team rewards based on binar system. Binar system means B2, two legs, two teams, two sales department. And I will on my example show you how it works. Initially I invite Irina, and she decided to start with a business package, and on my account appear free PV and $90 for personal recommendation. Then I invited Vladimir, and he decided to start with VIP franchise, and I receive $1,000 for my personal recommendation reward, and on my right team appear 20 PV, and the system automatically see what we have balance on left team and the right team, and she closed the financial cycle. 1 PV on left, 1 PV on right. It's mean $30 goes to my account on back office. So in my case, it's 3 PV cleared, and additionally to my back office came $90. Next, I invited Adrian, who voted for VIP franchise, and I received $1,000 the personal recommendation, plus on my left team now again 20 PV because he bought VIP franchise. System again sees what 17 financial cycles can be closed, and $510 came to my account. Next, Vladimir invited Andrei, And it's not my recommendation, but anyway, in my right team, with a turnover of 20 PVs because of actions of Vladimir. And the system again will close three financial cycles, and plus $90 will come to my back office. So it's quite popular to have, let's say, 1% from the efforts of 100 people to have 100% from your own efforts. And because as a team, we can work more efficiently. And when another partners appear or you invite, you will invite them on the left side or to the right side, depending of the situation in your team, to balance turnover and to use more efficient the team rewards. And with also another reward, it's leadership, and you will get immediately 10% from team rewards of your first level partners, or if you grow with your career, you might get even from second and the third level of the partners 10% from their team activities. And with the residual reward, what contained $3 from every partner of your sales organization up to level 7. And let's say if you invite two person and they invite another two, and so on, at the end you can easily calculate how much money you can get every month. And that $3 came to every month from every active partner. And company to, because company is interesting to deploy the system, deploy the application, promote it more, and company involve more and more partners and selling more and more licenses. So company has special bonus for quick start, and starting from the first sale of franchise, you have 30 days to sell another three, and having four franchises sold out in first 30 days, you may get from 1,000 to 5,000 quick start bonus. How does it count? So if you have four franchises business, so you will get 1,000. But if you invited to our business four people, four partners with VIP franchise, so the company will reward you with $5,000, and it's quite nice money to get it within 30 days. And also company provides additional bonus for car owners who use a special sticker on their car promoting our project, promoting our app. And if your car costs more than $30,000, you may have, and you have certainly turnover, particular turnover, you may have the bonus from $100 to $2,000 every month. So here is some labels what our partners have. It's old one, now it's even more attractive. And the company provides additionally the travel and educational reward. So company arrange some overseas trainings in nice places like Mexico, Cuba, the Turkey. By the way, Turkey trip will happen within next 2 weeks, and there will be 4 days of trainings from the top partners of the company. And certainly, if you're thinking about business with us, I think you need to go and see from inside how it's work, who are the people who move the project forward. And yeah, travels, as I said. And actually the question why to do the business with Global Intellect Service, and Why I did it? Because it's fresh product with low or no competitors worldwide. It's an IT product what developed once and can be deployed many, many times with less cost. It's a multilingual product what can be used in many countries and worth payment for activities to promote the application. Quite important, and I already mentioned this, it's instant payment. As soon as you perform the deal, the money came to your account. And effective trainings from the best partners, and those trainings available in different languages, in different countries. Somewhere we have also very effective offices working to involve and train the people and customers. And simply, it's really useful. I use it for my life and I'm happy with it. And at the end, I want to wish you a great results with collaboration with Global Intellect Service. Or if you're thinking just to install the app for your business, do it. For this, ask more information from the person who invite you for such a webinar. Or if not, you easily can get the link at the end of our webinar. It will be in description, and have your trial version for 7 days, full functionality, absolutely for free. And I was happy to provide for you such information. I hope it was useful. And if you want, you simply can follow me or ask me some questions. What you want via my Instagram account. Thank you. If you have any question, you can type it here. If not, I will stop the record and we will have few minutes more.